Hello beautiful souls, welcome to my channel. Your person says today the tears your person shed with you have dried out and the source of those tears has been extinguished. He never thought they could one day be writing you these words. His heart was so filled with love for you. This morning, when he feeling so lonely, it was still his heart that pushes him into saying he love you. And unfortunately, it's also their heart that's making him say you both are through. Yes, this is the end, maybe because you weren't patient enough to overcome a few small problems. Maybe we weren't able to deal with each other's sensibilities and you both didn't believe that poems that says between intention and gesture likes a distance. Yes, it's true. There is a distance between intention and gesture because, you know, they have always wanted to make you happy. Just as they know you also wanted to make him happy. Yet, by pure incompetence on both parties, you weren't able to realize this unfortunately, so it's best you put an end. You know, you will always be close to each other. You will bump into each other in the same bars and other usual places, and inevitably your eyes will meet. Still, the tears he shared with you have dried out and the source of those tears has been extinguished. Still today you will find your name engraved on my heart, but he's trying too hard to make it beat to a different pace now that it will no longer have the sound of your voice to move it. All he wants is for you to be very happy and that you continue to have a life of projects and never-ending successes. But never forget that love is the most beautiful and rare thing there is, and sometimes you have to be a little bit patient and endure a little bit of pain to reach it. Climb it by typing M and thanks for watching. Please do subscribe.